trying to come see.
Y'all see where we at? Hey. Welcome to my house.
Welcome.
This is it. You feel me? This is where we sit at. All that type of stuff. We come here, just chill before like a game or something like that, a party. This is where we meet up at. I'm not going to lie. So when we go in as groups, this is where we meet up at. This is where we sit and all that type of stuff when it's a good day outside. All that. Y'all see the stairs? Y'all see the stairs? They got my boy right there. Yeah. You feel me? So, this is it right here. This is just the main area. This is what we walk into. You feel me? This is where the players play at. You feel me? We having game set up right here. All that type of stuff, Madden, 2K, all that, you feel me? Pool table, tennis, all that, you feel me? Anybody can get to work right here. You feel me? Let's get into the real stuff. This is just the stuff that you're gonna see when you come inside, you feel me? Big grand open, all that. Let's get into the real stuff, though. Come on. Right now, I'll take y'all to a little hallway we got on the first floor. Come on. Right here, we got our community room. And this is where the players meet. Feel me? We have all types of stuff going on in here, as you can see. They got the game going, all that type of stuff, music going. You feel me? Come on. This is what it is, man. Down this hall, we got the laundry room. I'm gonna take you out to the laundry room real quick. It's a little dirty. I mean, it's laundry day. It's laundry day. It's a little dirty. You feel me? It's nice for this. Fix that real quick. My fault. Well, we got the little laundry area. You feel me? Snacks going. We got drinks, all that type of stuff over here. Sink. You feel me? Come on. Come on. Slide this way. Slide this way. Just so y'all can see the whole picture of it, we got a lot of washers and dryers and stuff, so y'all, you know what I mean? We got y'all covered on that. It's a little dirty today, so, you feel me? That's what you're gonna have to deal with when you get here, though. So, ain't nothing to it. Let's just go ahead and continue, you feel me? Down here, ain't nothing really down here but bathrooms, you feel me? Don't worry about that, you feel me? All we got is bathrooms down here and then like the maintenance offices and stuff like that. So you ain't got to worry about all that. So come on, let's continue. All right, now this hallway, you feel me? We're going to go forward. We're going to go upstairs. You feel me? What's going on?
I'm chilling, man.
I'm seeing
what's going on.
Yeah. Come on. We upstairs with it. All right, now we upstairs on the second floor. Right here is more of a sitting area. You feel me? Most people do their work all right here. People sit down and all that type stuff right here. And that's where people, this is where we turn up at. I'm not gonna lie, this is where we turn up at. We be eating, they cooking, all that type stuff right here. You feel me? Make it feel at home. You feel me? Let me take you to the kitchen. But yeah, this is a little kitchen, you feel me? It's a full kitchen, so I mean, ain't nothing too serious. You got your water working, all that type stuff. I don't know what happened to the microwave, but you feel me? Before we leave this area, come here. We need to get into the detail. Look at the marble. You feel me? We down bad, but we living nice. And now we're getting into the academics. Come on. We in the study room with it. Get that. Feel me? This is where a whole lot of go on. You feel me? A whole bunch of group activities, all that type of stuff. Sometimes we turn up in here. Sometimes we do our work in here. As you see, it's a little open area. We got rooms too. Fly to a room real quick. You feel me? Our library got these same rooms, but it got TVs. You feel me? But I tell you this, nobody else on campus got this. You feel me? Here we got another one over here. As y'all see, we do work too. We do work. This is science. I don't do science, but you feel me? Everybody in here do work. All right, now we get into the living. Y'all follow me? I know y'all been waiting for this the whole video. You feel me? So we got the boys' side down there, and we got the girls' side down here. It's like this on every single floor. No floor is different. Boys and girls. That's how it is every single floor. You feel me? We also, I forgot to mention, we also got a computer lab. And this is where you're going to get all your little studying in if you don't got a computer or whatever. So let's get into the girl side. You feel me?
Hey, y'all. It's Big Jen. We on the best floor is second floor. All right, so first we're gonna start off with the pod. We call this the pod. We have the big old little couch here. We have a TV. It's just like a common area. You come in here. Sometimes they have game nights and all types of stuff in here. You watch TV. If you don't feel like being in your room, you come in here and watch TV. All right, y'all ready? Come on, ignore the trash. Come on, y'all. All right, then we're gonna start off with our floor. This is just rooms right here. As we go down here, you're just going to see different rooms. And we're going to head on into the bathroom. All right. So when you first start, we have our sinks. Then we have our trash. Then we're going to go to the stalls. We have a couple stalls here. It's pretty slight. It's really tight in here. So, yeah. Then we're going to start off. This is like the handicap bathroom. But when you come in here, bring some shower shoes. Bring your own soap. Nothing here. Nothing comes. It's not included. So bring shower shoes. Bring cleaning supplies. Bring soap. Bring everything you need because you're going to need it. All right, let's go. Let's head on now. Let's go down the rest of the hall. But if you're on this hall, you're elite. All right, big C2. Remember that. Big C2. Then we're going to come down here. And you're going to see like our bulletin boards and stuff like that. I don't think I told y'all. I'm the best RA there is. I'm the second floor RA. This is an all-girls floor. So your RA room, it won't be me probably, but your RA room will be right here. And then we're going to head down this hallway, and it'll be the rest of the rooms. Come on, y'all. So this is the rest of the hallway. Then we're going to see, it's pretty much it on this hall for real. But like I said, it's all girls. Then we have the emergency exit, but that's the second floor.
All right, now we're done with this floor. I'm going to take you all to my floor. The best floor in Cove. We call it Club Cove for a reason. You feel me? The fourth floor. Fourth floor. So, as y'all can see, every floor got a pod, though. So, upstairs is better. This is like the main area. So, literally everybody got it. So, you ain't really going to have too much opportunity like you got upstairs. I'm not going to lie to you. So, y'all just wait on that. Come on. All right, y'all. You feel me? Had to do a little fit change. You see it? Just a little cool little fit. Well, it's dark time now, so that's why I had to change my outfit because it's not light outside no more. You feel me? So right here, we got two pod windows right here. Go ahead and check that out. But don't even worry about that. Don't even worry about it. We're going to start right here. We got the study room right there. So in here, you feel me? I'm not going to lie. A lot of stuff happened in this room. We study in here. We play the game in here. We do a lot in here. I'm not going to lie. Y'all going to have to experience it yourselves to see what y'all doing here. But we do a lot. People be sleeping in here. All types of stuff. Like, it's crazy. Big
Yeah, going down here, this is the girls' side. I already told y'all, every hall, is every floor is the same. Girls and boys, it's the same exact thing. Right here, y'all already see what it is, so come on. I'm about to take y'all with a magic castle. The fourth floor. Alright, y'all see the hall. Y'all see the hall. I know y'all talk too much about the hall, but let's get into this one right here. This is the pod. Like I said, every floor got a pod. You feel me? You walk in here, lights turn on. You feel me? I ain't gotta say nothing, just turn on. So in here, like I said, just like that room in there, the same thing go down to here. This is where we throw our kickbacks though, I'm not gonna lie. As y'all see, it's a lot of space in here because we just had a little kickback before everybody left for spring break. So, now, every pod got a TV, like Shania said, but our TV is the only TV that don't work in this building, which is crazy, right? That's crazy, no speaker, no nothing. Everybody got speakers and TVs but us. So, we just got our microwave back, you feel me? We just got that back. They broke it, blew it up. Every alarm went off. Like, whole building went off. Anyway, come on, let's go. Yeah, y'all see the rooms. I don't even gotta talk too much about the rooms. Y'all see the rooms. You know? Y'all gonna go outside my room. Just chill. But right here's the bathroom. I'm gonna show y'all our bathroom. My bathroom's more cleaner than theirs. Sure. Y'all see how clean the bathroom is. Just look around. Look around. This is what y'all gonna get. You feel me? No, yeah. You feel me? I ain't gotta get too much into the stalls. Y'all see the stalls, stuff. You feel me? Here go the showers and stuff. You feel me? Just come on. Come on. Right here. Right here. Shower. All day. All day. All day. So, usually, every morning, I'm not gonna lie to you, like every morning, every afternoon, when I got time, I just walk down this hallway and just look out this window. Just look over the whole entire campus, you feel me? Very inspirational, man. Like, sometimes I get here and I write, you feel me? Write down my thoughts, dreams, aspirations, stuff I wanna do. Like, I get serious at that window. Yeah, so like I said, y'all gonna see my room. My room's the only room that look like this. I'm not gonna lie. No room and cub look like this. No door and cub look like this. Like, look at this. Who knows I got that? You need a key. A little key to get in, you feel me? I do that. Sometimes I type my pen in, you feel me? Like, no door do that but mine. So, swipe in, little green thing. Now we in, come on. Voila. You feel me? It's the room right here. You feel me? Y'all see the LED lights going. Show them that, man. Yeah. It's going crazy in here. So look, Valentine's Day just passed, so you know, got the balloons. This is my roommate bed. This is my roommate side. So we ain't gonna do too much on this side. This is me over here. So first off, look at this. Microwave. In the refrigerator, you feel me? Look at that. Only one. Come on. Come here. This is my little desk area. This is where I do my work. I'm lying, I don't do my work, but I do my work. I just don't do it right here. I just usually put my stuff there, chill, probably eat right there or something like that. This is my bed. Probably the most comfortable I've come. Let me show y'all something. I can't even show y'all for real. So, I got two memory foam mattresses underneath that. You feel me? Peep the carpet. You feel me? I took the shoes off to get on this carpet. You feel me? We come this way. Come here.
We got the TV remotes right here. Just the speaker remote, TV remote. You feel me? Got the game controller. I don't even gotta get too much to it, you feel me?
That's what it is right there. That's what it is. Yeah. Let me show you something. Never mind. I'm not even gonna do it. Up here, we got the essential stuff. I ain't gotta get too much into it. No room and color like this. Peep the walls. Peep everything in here. Peep everything in. Gotta keep it with me. Come on. On this side, y'all see what it is. Pay attention to detail. Southeast Raleigh, I always gotta rep that. Got my football pitches and stuff up. Got Marilyn Monroe, all that. Bob Marley, come on, man. My guy. Yeah. That's what it is. Y'all see the, come on. People up top. But yeah, man, that's what it is. Underneath my bed, I'll show you underneath my bed. Underneath here. Right now, I probably look junky. Here, come here. Probably look junky, but I got my snacks, my cleaning supplies and stuff like that, my shoes. All the rest of my shoes is up against that wall over there. You feel me? I don't really got too much stuff under here, but my clothes and snacks and my shoes and stuff. Ain't nothing really too serious. You feel me? But let me show you my closet. Come here. This is what a drip is. This casual drip. You feel me? I'm gonna show y'all what it is for real. So this is my closet right here. It looks kind of small. It looks small right now, but it's not small. Hold on. All right, so y'all see, I had to turn the light on so y'all can see. Come here. I didn't gotta get too much into it, but y'all see the, you feel me? Shiesty. I go shiesty all the way. Not black, I go shiesty all the way. You see it? Come here. Got the drip, all that. Got the clothes right here. Well, that's another video, you feel me? Look, come here. Got the change right here. Peep it, man. It ain't shining right now, but it was shining in the daytime. You feel me? But come here. Check the drip out. This only two of my suits. You feel me? Dress up every Wednesday, so get at me. I got more jewelry up here. These are my shades, you feel me? These are my favorite ones. Just because of this. Tiger on the side, you feel me? Gotta get into the detail, you feel me? Gonna put these on the floor. Yeah. So, I got cologne and all that. It's real simple, I'm not gonna lie to you, but this is a little space. Come here. This is a little space, you feel me? Big drawers. Same thing down here, you feel me? That's my football stuff. White tees. When you get here, college, whole bunch of white tees, not even lying. I got one on right now. Like white tees. You feel me? Can't run out of white tees. But yeah. But that's the tour. I'm not gonna lie to you. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Come on. Get out, man. Hold on. Come here. I forgot to show you this. This is another hall right here. I'm not gonna lie. I did forget to show you this. So I gotta show you it now. Oh shit. Hold on. Feel me? Come on. It's a little dark. Ain't nobody here. So this hall is an all girls hall. My fault. Correct. This is an all girls hall right here. Feel me? Peep the, you feel me? Straight female. But it's nice, though. It's nice. It smells real good. It's probably the best melon hall in this building. I'm not gonna lie. It smells real delicious. So, but yeah, I just wanted to show y'all this just because this is a whole bunch of halls and this probably, how many is it? 1, 2, 3. Five. There's 5 halls. No, there's 10 halls included on both sides. So I just wanted to show y'all this. I mean, they pod is a little bit smaller. This is the first floor though, so this is the ground floor. So I'm pretty sure their TV works. Like I said, they got speakers and TVs with us. So, yep. that's what it is though. So hope y'all enjoyed the video.
Sword. Round my K, I got money galore.